परचेज रिटर्न और रिटर्न आउटवर्ड दे बुक. परचेज रिटर्न, वी परचेज द गुड्स, वी रिटर्न. सो दैट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड रिटर्न आउटवर्ड. इट्स कॉल्ड द परचेज रिटर्न डे बुक, इट्स कॉल्ड द परचेज रिटर्न जर्नल और अ रिटर्न आउटवर्ड जर्नल, रिटर्न आउटवर्ड डे बुक. गुड्स विच आर परचेस्ड आर रिटर्न टू द सप्लायर. वेन वी रिटर्न द गुड्स टू द सप्लायर, वी नीड टू डेबिट द सप्लायर्स अकाउंट एंड समटाइम्स वी मे इश्यू अ डेबिट नोट टू द सप्लायर. सो वेन वी परचेज, इट वॉज परचेज अकाउंट डेबिट टू सप्लायर. नाउ दैट वी आर रिटर्निंग द गुड्स, what is the entry? Supplier account debit to purchase return. Purchase return. So what is the format? Format is again the same thing. There is no debit, no credit, because we know that purchase return is always a reduction in expense and therefore credit. Just like purchase, we always know is a debit, it's an expense. What is purchase return? A reduction in the expense, a reduction in the purchases. Therefore, purchase return will always have credit balance. We don't need a need debit credit column here. How is the posting done? If these are the transactions, 3rd January and 11th January, we just write the details. This is the amount which was returned, 6,000. Similarly, return to Shakti, let us say 800, total is 6,800. This total, periodic total, will go to which side of the purchase return? Purchase return is always credited. So it will be credited to purchase return account. And individually, Ram's account will be debited. Ram debit. This is Shakti, the account will be debited. This is supplier's account being debited because purchase is being returned. So Ram's account is debited, Shakti's account is debited to purchase return, under purchase return. We say buy sundries as per the purchase return book or the purchase return journal, 6,800. This is how the posting is complete. The double entry is complete. We do the same thing in case of sales return. What is sales return? Sales return is also called return inward because we sold the goods. Now these are coming in. So this is also called return inward. Therefore, it is a sales return or a return inward day book or return inward journal. What is recorded here? All sales return by debtors is recorded here. When it is recorded, if we issue a note to them, it's a credit note we give to them. When we sell the goods, it's debtor account debit to sales. When they are returning the goods, it becomes sale return account debit to debtor. Sale return account debit to debtor. So the format is exactly the same. We enter the details here and the total of the sales return periodically is taken to the debit side. Total of sales return is taken to the debit side of the sales return account. Individual customer's account. Individual customer's account is credited. Individual customer's account is credited.